happiest boy in the world. There was a man writing a letter of inquiry to his landlord. The letter is about his son, who wanted to go to school. He was hoping that the landlord, who he considered as compadre, would agree to accept his son as a boarder in order to attend school. They were very poor, and the circumstances are against him. As he writes the letter, he looks at his child. The smells of poverty assails the father's nostrils as he scratches out word after word, trying to look for the right words. He eventually remembers how the landlord, albeit generous with the rice, demanded twice its value at payback time. This gives him mixed emotions, and he struggles with memories and tries to express himself for the sake of his son. He eventually finished the letter and asked the worker to deliver it to the landlord. The son was very curious about the contents of this letter, and he finds a way to read the letter undetected. As he read the letter and realized what his father did to ensure his future, he feels a glow in his heart and soon realizes that he is indeed the happiest boy in the world. The end.